I think one of the things that really attracted me to this whole issue is the fact that pediatricians in general have been very focused on prevention through the years. And although this is not truly prevention, because the child and infant is born usually with a hearing loss, although that's not totally true, sometimes they develop it later on in life, but many of the children with hearing loss are born that way. And if you diagnose that early and intervene early, that child has the capacity to develop pretty normal speech and language. And that's a wonderful potential. And if they aren't picked up early, and there isn't early intervention, they frequently never live up to their potential in terms of language and speech development. So from a pediatric standpoint, here is a perfect opportunity to diagnose, intervene, and get a good result. And so it's a very, very attractive thing.